Hello, YouTubers. It's Flexidisc time again. This is from the Time Life magazine, and it's the Swing Era. And what's interesting about this is that when it starts, the right channel is in use, and on the left, well, have a listen.
Hello. This is Almar Liddell with news on a unique opportunity to make a nostalgic journey back to the 30s and 40s. Back to the great swing era with the big band sounds that we all came to know and love. For many of us, all that remains of that vibrant music is a collection of dusty old 78s which play more scratch than music. If we put one on the record player now, this is how it might sound. You see, it recalls something of the period, but it doesn't begin to do justice to the wonderful music. What was it really like? That's the authentic swing sound, isn't it? That's what it was really like to hear the big band. Crisp and clear, with every note audible and each instrument properly balanced with the next. What a pity it had to sound like this. You see, unfortunately, when swing was in its heyday, recording techniques were in their infancy. But nowadays, it's possible to make recordings which faithfully reproduce every single note with crystal clarity. Recordings which bring the music alive. A totally new yet authentic recording. Time Life Records have recorded new performances of the most famous big band arrangements just as we remember them, with virtuoso musicians, some of whom were sidesmen at the original recordings and all of whom are masters of the swing sound, and they have used the finest producers and stereo recording engineers available to bring the music alive for a new record and book series called The Swing Era. You know how Tommy Dorsey might sound on one of our old 78s? Now listen to Opus 1 on the Swing Era recording. This time, let's hear how Artie Shaw's Begin the Begin might sound. Compare that with Time Life's Swing Era Recreation. Thank you. I think that's fantastic. It's just like being there, isn't it? Benny Goodman, Artie Shaw, Woody Herman, and of course the incomparable Glenn Miller. You'll hear many of their great hits and those of many others in the Swing Era series. And they're supported by full documentation in a lavishly illustrated book. For those of us who remember the big bands, these recordings are a truly valuable souvenir. For our children, they provide a wonderful opportunity to enjoy the world's first swinging popular music. For all the details about how to get this wonderful Swing Era series, have a look at the accompanying letter. It tells you everything you'll want to know.
Thumbs up if you like this video, YouTubers. Please subscribe, share this video. But most of all, stay well and keep happy. Bye-bye.